Hello, my name is Trevor, and today I'll be teaching you guys how to build bullet loops.
So first we'll start off with rifle bullet loops. And they don't have this lip on the back, so you've got to rely on tension to keep the bullet in place. So we're using shap leather for that, so that it'll be a really tight fit and everything will just squeeze right in there good. So right here we've got about 1 3/4 inch piece of shap leather, and we've got our skirting leather backing. And first thing we're going to do is we're going to kind of figure out where everything's going to sit. And I will have to sew this onto something else, so we will not be going clear to the edge. We're going to make a couple marks. And those marks were just the side of the bullet. And this will be my sewing line. So now I'm going to prep the pistol bullet. I use skirting leather for this so that lip is a barrier, so it can't slide down any further, so that you don't lose your bullets. And I like to use the stiffer leather for that, just so it's more solid. So we're gonna punch our end. And we will wet this piece down. And we wet the skirting leather down so it will form better. And we are going to measure these out for our bullet loops. And now that we have all of our lines marked out, we are going to go over to the sewing machine and sew these guys up. So we're gonna put our first stitch line in here. This is just to hold everything in place. Back stitch. Make sure we cover over that edge of that shap leather there. To lift our foot, slide that leather out of the way, and we're going to go to this top point. Just like that. And we're going to put our bullet in that we're making the bullet loop for. Pull everything a little tighter than we think it should be. Pop the bullet out. And we're gonna sew that up. Okay, now we're going to run the stitch down. We're gonna line it up with the line that we made earlier. And then we're just going to do the same thing again. We're going to go to the top point from here. And we're going to stretch the bullet in there tight. Push the bullet out, holding on to the shaft leather. Tighten it up just a little bit and go down to the next, or follow the line down. And it's just the same thing from then on out. Finish it up, we're just going to do a back stitch and we'll burn off the thread. So it's the same process with pistol bullets, but the skirting leather is going to form in a little easier for you. And now we're going to go ahead and burn off the threads, and here's our finished product, and I hope you like the how-to.